seconds, someone is viciously raped, someone is brutally violated.
We'll be right back. Bye.